DC.
Yo, my man. You good? Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We want to get to Magnus. We got to show him we're worthy. If we smash that legendary run of his, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
Take care of him.
Let it go, Robin.
I know.
Do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
All right, you know what to do.
Thank you.
need to get out. How about a rip? We could see what VMAX we can push. Yo, let me know if you're down. You see? Total buzz, right? Can't stop now. There's a meet a few blocks away. We should hit that up too. See you there. You have to hit the target speed for this to be a valid run, okay? Go!
Oh. to go for another rip. Let's do this.
To power through the hill climb. Let's see if your ride's up for it.
Ah, well, look who it is. Make way for the king. Like I said, I'm sorry. Won't happen again. Cool?
Cool.
Hey, newbie. You watch yourself now. Ames is a tough cookie.
Shut up. Don't you have something to do?
Yeah, sure. I'll catch you two later.
I'm at the garage. Get over here. There's stuff we gotta sort out.
Thank you.
Hey, you have to let me post these bill pics, man. The man himself might see him, you know? But, listen, we ain't about widow makers in here, no. So, balance in your build to handle all that power, that is stage two, okay? You know that, Nagai-san, he used to be a street racer just like us. And now, he travels the world building cars for very discerning clients.
It's true. I am pretty incredible.
Go back to your rainforest sounds, Manu. I just posted a picture of our builds.
Sweet. Yeah. Ooh, sweet indeed. Now watch us stay up all night waiting for the man himself to like him.
Whatever, man.
Hey, you spend way too much time under that hood anyway. We need to get you back on the streets, racing.
Sure. See you later, man, okay?
Peace.
Thank you.